Here's a little Plutonia map. This should be fun. I didn't actually load Plutonia, but it looks like it works, so we'll roll with it. I hear a revenant. Oh, fuck. That guy was right in the face. Alright, that worked out pretty good for me. Start saving as I pick up the yellow key here. Because keys aren't free, right? Six secrets, holy Hannah. Pretty excited about the six secrets. Start taking a look about, trying to find some secrets. What if I go in there? Do I just be dead? That looks like I'm not gonna be dead, completely dead. Six friggin' secrets though. Normally I just grab the berserk, but I feel like I'm gonna save it for health. All right, yellow door action. Holy Moses. Fuck off with the teleporting. You bastard. Now that's a secret, man. That's a pretty cool secret. This teleport shit's starting to get to me. I just so felt like I should save that, and I'm glad I did. That's a brilliant secret, because not only do you get the cool secrets, but you get to the pain elemental in advance, so that secret gives you a tactical shooty hole. Speaking of huge secrets. Hey, how do I get in there? Yeah. All right, mystery button time. All right, if you want me to shoot your friggin' knees off. We'll take one of those. I do like the look and feel of, like, everything here, but there's a slight bit of crampedness to it. A bit cramped. Alright, red key door action. Oh, I got stuck. Is that the full-on exit? Oh my gosh, it is, man. Geez, I don't want to leave. I'm having too much fun. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take a dive in the floor. Cause this looked like something. Nice. Anywho, I commend you on the secrets, because I friggin' love secrets. I wish I could find more of them, but I don't think I might. How hot is this? That's not that hot. Interesting. Whatever that is looking at me. Well, the secrets I did find were pretty cool, and I hate that one guy got away, but... gotta wait. Secret in a secret? In a secret in a secret. Nope, I'm wrong about that. Oh. The computer map, yes. And the missing guy. And is that a sigiline? And this is nifty, whatever this is. It's freaking me out, man. What is this? I see an area of interest up there. We'll take a look. This is cool, man. I'm right into it. I love this map. It almost seems like there's something going on here, doesn't it? You don't mind if I hang out a bit longer and rip your map to pieces here trying to find the secrets, do you? I'm just gonna fly about here, hold on. I guess I was in these rooms, I just never... No, I wasn't in this room. That's the secret. Alright, let's go find it. Oh, just click it. I'd love to UV max it, but I'm not seeing where the other secret could even be. Hold on. Oh, I thought I was stuck for a second. That would have been bad. Alright, looks like one's gonna have to get away. I was already up there. Yeah, alright. I found most of them. I've actually been over there? Is that possible to get to? Yeah, I've been okay, yeah, we're done. I'm really leaving now. As soon as I remember how to do it. Actually, if I can go this way, can I go that way? I wonder if I could have skipped, like, the fight and just, like... I don't know. Alright. There you go. That was cool. I liked it.